we have an old trailer that the ramp is really heavy. This ramp is really heavy, and it's too heavy for my wife. It probably weighs almost 100 pounds. So my dad and I are gonna try and rig up a way to make it better.
And the idea is we're thinking about, we're gonna try and put these springs, see if there's a way to put these springs on that'll take some of the weight of the ramp off. So see if it works.
He took a piece of rebar and then we just ground the ridges off so it's nice and smooth on this end. So now we're gonna punch it.
That was kind of hard getting that out.
Oh yeah.
So we got that all out. Now we're gonna try and put the spring on, which might be a little tricky.
The trick is we're trying to get that rod back in the second hinge. So I'm gonna use the bumper of the truck to help push it in while Dad's banging on it. Okay, go a little bit. Okay, wait. Okay. That's it. Go. Huh? I think your hand. That's it. We're almost done. We just got the third spring on. Kind of had to, each time we put the rod through, we had to take a chisel and pound the rod out in order to get the spring on. And then pry this hinge rod back into the hole to get it through the next one. But we're almost, see how far out this is right here. You gotta get on and put a lot of pressure to force that back in so we can get it through the hole, because the spring, the body of the spring itself is taking up some room and probably pushing that rod out a little bit. But anyway, we're almost through. And then we'll see how, it's hard to know if it's gonna help till we're done. So we got all three springs on, and if you look up here, it actually kind of closes itself. So it's great up here, but when we lift it down, it's still pretty heavy.
Because we're over center.
It's still pretty heavy. So we're gonna go ahead and, well, I should say Dad's gonna go ahead and we're gonna put this winch, this little winch over here. He's gonna fabricate a little mount. So we're gonna put the hand winch here so that my wife can have the option to use the winch still to help lift it up, since she's such a cute little winch herself.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. But there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of blackland dirt. But we'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there.
Singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sing bass.
Mama sing tenor.
Me and little brother will join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. Now I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us. You could hear us singing for a country mile. Now little brother has done gone on, but I'll rejoin him in a song. We'll be together again up yonder in a little while. Daddy'll sing bass.
Mama sing
and little brother will join right in there.
Cause singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy'll sing bass.
Mama sing tenor.
Me and little brother will join right in the sky.
He fabricated this and got this bracket up, so we got the winch on now. So all she'll have to do is hook. Boy, those springs really hold that in, which is nice. So she'll hook this, bring this out, and then she can just let this come down. And if something happened and she lost control of this, it would just fly out.
Jump out of the way.
Hurt anything, but I'm not gonna do it because I don't want my strap going all over the place. So there, now it's down. So to lift it, you just lock it. And now, just hold it up. Locks it right up. And when it gets to about this point, she'll unhook it, push it all the way up, and then this can just hook here. And just tighten it up, and that's good to go. So that should be a sweet setup. Are you recording?
Yeah.
This is air.
Wonderful paint job. Just blows right off. I'm surprised that didn't come off. You know, if a Ford was pulling this trailer, there would be no paint on it.
Yeah, it'd come off in the air.
Yeah. Ford power makes wind. We need to teach that to Carl.
Must be GMC paint.
Brother Carl needs to realize that he stuck with Chevrolets for a good reason. To keep the paint on the truck.
Have to do with the tailgate?
That's a different area that we overlooked. I'm trying to get it in.
Well, this ended up being part of the day as well. Dad suggested let's throw some paint on it. So we are painting it. The horse trailer is all white, and we're trying to beat the clouds. Dad, why are you painting underneath there?
What?
Why are you painting under there?
Because it looks like crap, and I'm trying to cover up the
what little
the
paint
rust
we
and all the debris.